So, welcome to the last day of Inktober Tangles, and today's tangle is Poke Root, one of my favourites, and I think I might put some around the edge here and some in the middle. I might still add another one of the Trixies. I did add another one of the Oasis flowers there, and I quite like that. So this is going to be a very short one today because I'm just doing a few of these, and then I'm going to spend a bit of time doing some shading, possibly with my graphite pencil, but possibly just with a darker charcoal. So let's go. And I've noticed I'm doing these very big as well. I didn't want that to happen really. Now it looks like it's joined onto there. Never mind, it's all good. Fill some of these spaces in with orbs, I think. Mainly to preserve some of this leaf shape here. Dense here coming out to quite light around the edge. Let's just give this another line. Don't like that. And see how this all looks when I've finished, and then I might just completely colour in some of those bits. Or I might pick out some highlights with the white gel pen. I do like this little odd shaped bit there in the middle, looks a bit like a nose. So that's it for the middle bit. Yeah, you see, I've lost kind of what's going on around here. There we go. So that's day 31. A bit of poke root done. And I am going to take some time now to have a good look at it. Like I say, I might add some more in some of these gaps. I'm going to leave some space to let it breathe. And I'll post the final one when I finish it all. Thanks so much for joining me on this wonderful experience. And see you again next year.